Hey everybody, it's Peace Killer, and we're here playing more Dark Souls 2. I'm gonna rest at this bonfire real fast. And we're gonna go get the last great soul, which is over here. Yeah, over here. Grab this item. Divine Blessing. Divine Blessing, pretty good item. Run over here, we're gonna see a cool guy. I'm gonna hate this area we're about to go in, just cause it's kind of annoying.
Business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real live person was turned to stone, do you?
Maybe.
See that statue? Gives me the willies. Ach, it... Hey.
Maybe the statue is real. Oh my god, she's real! Jeff!
I've been... Oh, petrified. Hard... to... No, I'm fine. Really, I am. My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler.
Yes.
I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks.
Prism stone.
I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life. If you had not come, I feel shameful wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare?
Maybe.
I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later.
Give equipment.
Mm.
She's just gonna have whatever I wanna give her.
Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this.
Lloyd's talisman. Open this door. This is gonna be another nutsack dog. He's dead. I'm gonna pull this lever and there's gonna be a bunch of nutsack dogs. Yeah. I hate these things. I run out of stamina too fast there. It's whatever. It's kind of my fault. Oh, I forgot to spend those souls. That's smart of me. I should go spend those souls before I do anything crazy again. Cause if I lose those souls, it's a lot of souls to lose. Let's go back to my jeweler. Spend these souls. Duper duper, go on to my jeweler. Spending these souls.
Proceed. It is the.
First, I'm gonna talk to her, see if she's got any titanite chunks yet. Doubt it. Yeah, she's got large titanite shards. Just buy all your large titanite shards.
Visit me again. Whenever you please. Bearer of less.
Level up. We're gonna level up strength. Once.
I knew you.
Buy some things. Few of these. And a few, I mean, just three is good. Now we can go through this area and not feel the worst. Go through here and feel like I'm not gonna lose a bunch of souls if I screw up. fight this dog. He wasn't that much of a challenge, so let's open this up. Just light this bonfire. Don't rest at it, because I don't want to deal with those guys again. Open this up. This is going to be an Estus Flask Shard, I believe. Yep. So let's run up here. And just basically go this way. By basically, I mean just go 100% this way. Fucking rocks. Being thrown at me. Pop one of these. Run over here. Go to this bonfire and sit at this one. Then we'll go back to Majula because that's this flask. Come on.
Is that a shark?
Yes.
To see, however.
Upgrade Estus flask. Yes. Now I have 6. Right? I have 6. Yes. Alright. No, where am I supposed to be going now? No. Here, maybe? Yes, here. Alright. Here we take a right. And we just go left the whole time, hopefully. Well, it's really foggy. There's probably gonna be ghosts somewhere that will maybe backstab the hell out of me. It's like an option that I can take, maybe. Here we go. Alright, sweet. We made it. Almost fell, but we made it. I think. Why didn't we make it? Oh, there we go. There, now we made it. Right, there's a lot of curse going on in this area. Oh, yeah, this isn't where I'm supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go? Oh god. This way. And if I die at this boss, there's some things I can do that I should have done. But you know, it's whatever. Oh god. Yeah, I don't like this boss very much. Cause those, basically those. Just dive, please. Just dive. Or do that. That's cool too. Oh, what the heck? That reach, though. Alright, just chill here. Pop that. She can't get you here because this is stone. And I'm toxic. And I'm dead. Ugh. I almost had it, but then I got toxified. So let's do something here. Let's take this off, and this, and that, and keep it like that. Yeah, this is probably the best way. find this little life gem here. Fall down here. There's a blacksmith here that I wanted to save. But I don't have the key on me. Is this the key? Oh, it's just him winkling tight, Nate. Maybe it's this guy. Yes. Let's go through here again. Jump down here.
Thank you for helping me. I am Onyx. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you, kind traveler.
Another Estus Flask Shard, that's pretty nifty. Oh, that's what that stuff does. It just breaks everything you have. Okay, now I know. We'll go through here and travel to Majula, fix all the stuff that we broke. And the blacksmith here. Repair.
I'll be around.
If you make a bark. Get another Estus Flask.
Is that a ship?
Yes.
How?
No, I don't want to level up. Go here, go fight that lady again, who toxified me last time. Toxification. Again. Wrong way. No. Oh god. This way, this way, this way. Alright, let's try fighting her one more time. Collecting these souls. Yeah, I was trying to avoid that. What the fuck? I've never seen that move before. Oh shit. Shit. Chill here for a moment. Let's use one of these. Drink some of that. Chill right here. That hurt a little bit. This might hurt a little bit. Yeah. her diving is good, because then I can just, like, chug an Estus and just wait for her. Come on. Yeah, suck it. Do 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 do. Pa 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 pow. Pa pa pow. And we just run over here a little bit. Gonna be a bonfire coming up pretty soon. Alright, there we go. Bonfire. Gonna end the episode here. Next time we're probably, I've never actually done anything over here-ish, so I might actually go that way. So, thanks everybody for watching. Click like and subscribe if you want, it helps me out a great deal. And I will see you guys next time. Buh-bye.